All right, so this little demonstration how this lock works. This part of it here slides over the handle. This part here, most people set on there and it flips. But if you set it between here and put the lock down through it, it holds on just fine. So that's how it works. Any questions, give me a holler. Thanks.